Just let her go home to see Victor. It's one night.
Dr. Allen, she has grade 4 internal and external hemorrhoids, which have already ruptured. If it happens again while she's home, she's at risk for severe blood loss.
I should tell her about my first time. I vowed that under no circumstances I would be a virgin when I went to college. Senior prom, my high school boyfriend and I finally decided to take that last big step past heavy petting. Afterwards, all I could think was, I preferred the petting.
No second time without a first time. Let's bring Victor here. Afterwards, we'll do the surgery. And if she has a rupture, there's no safer place to be than in a hospital.
The hospital has rules against alcohol, illegal drugs, patients running in socks, but there is nothing about consensual sex